watch the time thuggle.
I'ma pull up, eat on that pussy and dip. I'ma keep one inside the chamber like whip. Baby girl spoiler, she spoiler than milk. And keep on my side like a fucking hill. She gon' make sure I survive, she gon' do it well. Baby, I just want them thighs right under that belt. She just want me to keep them lies all to myself.
Yo, what is going up, YouTube? We're back from another video. Today's video is gonna be a little different. It's actually not gonna be about the car. It's gonna be for the truck. We gotta lift it up right now a little bit. But as you see, we got some wheels for the truck. So, got some wheels. We got a lift for it, and we're gonna go get this thing. Get this truck looking good. I got my boy Cyrus with me. Say what's up to the vlog, Cyrus.
Yo.
Didn't even look at the camera.
Break these things loose,
huh? No, but yeah, Cyrus just moved down here, so he's actually just moved in with me, so he's gonna be in a lot more videos for y'all. But yeah, we're gonna get this truck worked on and hopefully get done real quick so we can knock out the rest of the stuff like wrap and everything else for the wheel and the car. So yeah, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe down below, and let's get straight into the video. Let's go.
Why wouldn't it? Got it out the mud, so I'm pouring spray through it. Fucked out at the club, said her boyfriend wanna book me. I'm still feeling love in some areas I shouldn't. I just paid cash for that bitch with no insurance. Give her right back.
Pop. Alright, so I just single-handedly put the whole front end on together. So all by myself.
What is it?
That's
single-handed.
No, but we did get the front end on. I was on jack duty, so... Look at the dirty hands. We got Riker here. Say what's up to the vlog. Got Cyrus. You guys saw him in the start of the video. And I got Cyrus's car over here. Go give him a follow. We're going to go. Got the front on now. We got to do the rear. So we're going to go test front these fronts real quick. So let's see how this goes. All right. So we got both the fronts on. As y'all can see, the truck right here. It's looking pretty good. I'm really happy with how it's coming out. Y'all can see it's a little bit of it. It's definitely a lot bigger when I come up to it. I mean.
Hey yo, what the fuck?
All right, but no, I'm gonna show you guys. I'll flip the camera around and let y'all see how it's setting right now. So let's go. All right, so this is how it's setting right now. It definitely do got a little bit of lean on it, I would say. Like, there it is right there. And then come over to the rear, and yeah, but no, this looks good. This angle, you can really tell how much it's leaning. Got the car, I'm so excited. This, towing this to get on the new trailer, I haven't even told y'all about that. I'll tell you guys about that later, but that's gonna look so fire. What are we thinking, Riker? Look at the camera. Yeah? Oh yeah, can't wait. Tomorrow we're gonna be starting on this thing right here, so y'all stay tuned. Still gotta lower this a little bit, but I mean, this is how it's looking right now. I'm super excited. We're gonna get this down, and I think hit the car wash and drive it. I need to get an alignment for it, but I mean, shoot, I'm gonna get some rollers for y'all, so see y'all in a second, let's go. All right, so it's later in the night. I don't know if I show you everything on. Got Cyrus me, but we got the truck pretty much finished. Y'all can see right here. I just need to get an alignment, which I'll do tomorrow. I'll get some video footage of that. But I'm gonna get y'all to be real.
Ain't finna talk about stepping, bro. I'ma keep it smooth. Ain't it the same feeling when Stella got back her groove? Pulled it, quit playing. Cause stepping, bro, that's all you do. Hey, where you stand? We swing it, then you gotta move. You won't do the door or me, better pick and choose. They got me madder than the bitch, yeah, they done blew a fuse. I'm finna make that boy famous and put him on the news. Cause if my life up on the line, then I can't fucking lose. She like to suck me when I drive through the coupe and cruise. I had to swerve to the side cause I'm on.
All right, we're back. It is day two. I got Cyrus with me. Say what's up.
Yo.
Yes, sir. We actually just got the truck aligned right here. So how much was it? $150 later, got the truck aligned, but yeah, it's looking good. I'm really excited about it. This is the final outcome of the truck. Yeah, it looks pretty good. I'm excited. I feel like I fit in now. I feel like this suits me a lot more than the car does, but I'm gonna wash this, get y'all some B-roll, and hopefully maybe some rollers later tonight, and then I'm gonna start working on that demo.
I am so sick of you.
Couldn't count on
like friends, I make a whole day. Probably ruin it same way. I'm Hellcat Toon, not a track of doorway. My little bitch be off the Pluto, she think she my protege. I'm starting Miss Zans, if you love me, be praying. Fast money, hot topic, crazy bottle, but got options. I'm all cash out, but I'm never out of pocket. I'm made like Lucky, but I'm in it for the money. Think I'm cruising in a Cully, but I'm really doing 100. I'm a good and bad nigga, they could do you or just rob you. I'm an Adderall demon in a land like Paul Walker. I be praying when I'm speeding, probably sending with God talking. I know nothing in life is free, and no good come from cheap. Pull up loud and sip and lean, and valet can't keep the key. If you see me, take a picture, cause his outfit caused a key. It was whippers in the Bentley, it's a shame, it's on the sea.
Way it's poking in my pocket, niggas forced to pocket watch me. I got drink up in the party, still gonna make the sky sparkle. She a free up, never get no ring, Charlie.
Alright, and with that being said, that's going to be the end of today's video for y'all. Right now we are at Cyrus's storage unit. I'm going to help him clean it out a little bit because he just moved down here. But yeah, let me know what you guys thought about today's video. I know it was a little bit different. We're doing the truck. As y'all can see, it's leaning right there. I'm excited for it. And then the truck and car combo. Yeah, that looks good. That looks good. But yeah, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe down below. Let me know what y'all think. I'm about to head over after this and start working on the car because, you know, I got some stuff in tune for it. And let's see. I got that wrap right there. You ain't gonna know the color just yet, but y'all know real soon. So thank you guys for watching. I'll see y'all in the next one.
I'ma pull up, eat on that pussy and rip. I'ma keep one inside the chamber like whip. Baby girl smaller, she smaller than milk. And keep on my side like a fucking hill. She gon' make sure I survive, she gon' do it well. Baby, I just want them thighs right under that belt. She just want me to keep them lies all to myself. And she gon' help me like she sent an L. She gon' look over these bitches like terms and conditions. I'ma move her out the trenches and buy her a billion. I'ma fuck her,
I think he did.